Gonna go up.
Check on Jasmine.
Hey Jasmine.
Oh, I'm in Helen.
Misha's excited.
Hello.
Hey, Misha. Hello.
Are you ready to go up?
Yeah.
Are you ready to go up?
Yes. We're supposed to go up yesterday.
Are you?
Device holders must be stowed for landing. We will now collect any.
Pequeños en la mano o en el bolsillo del asiento. Los dispositivos deben permanecer en modo avión hasta después de aterrizar.
Time is doing. And we're here, San Jose, Costa Rica.
Yeah. We arrived, we did the customs and everything, and in terms of the domestic flights, you have to walk a little bit, like 5 minutes or so, with the kids and the bags. Lynn was not entertained. Now we're chilling, and soon I'm gonna give Jasmine the bottle. She seems super quiet. Oh. And then I remember they still have a sandwich from Miami. Turkey sandwich. I don't know if it's still good though. We'll see. I think we're gonna board on one of these airplanes.
Really cool.
So we're going in one of these.
Are you excited, Misha? We're gonna go in one of these.
Small airplanes. More, more. It's adorable.
So, I met this woman in the airport. Should I approach her?
What's this? So airplane.
It says love, chill, BJJ. Okay, alright.
Is that this card?
Oh,
this cover.
Volcanoes.
Anyways, and I lost our plane. Yeah, it's here.
I'm excited. Are you excited, Misha?
Yeah.
Yeah. Here we go now.
Where do we go now?
Soon. Soon, trademark.
Where do we go now?
I'm gonna go.
So I thought that the cab from the airport is gonna be 10 minutes. Lynn just told me it's gonna be 10.
An hour.
An hour, sorry.
We're both delirious.
So, half an hour to arrive, get off the airplane, and then 1 hour to arrive to our place. These guys have no idea. What are you giving here? Alright, this is our airplane. We're in the airplane.
Thank you.
baby.
Oh, wow. Okay.
That was interesting. We landed, and this was the runway. It's crazy. Look at the sunset. Oh, my back is killing me. All right, let's go. Gonna setting up the car seat for the gentleman. It's very humid in here. Misha, go inside, please. Yeah. Watch out. Stop. Okay, well, I got you. I said stop. Have to be careful.
So we're going to eat restaurant time. Supermarket.
All right, we are in our home for the month. Wait, how did you say before? This is our home for the week, or this is our home for the month?
It's our home for the month.
That's my wife for the eternity.
Unless we go to opposite directions.
Yeah, I'm going up. I don't know about you, man.
Mommy,
can we go in?
This is our kitchen. It's really nice outside. Like there's a pool. Oh, sorry. There's a pool and like few swings. Huh? Sorry?
We'll give you a tour tomorrow.
Well, I'm going to probably upload the video tonight. What?
I think it's pretty awesome outside.
Yeah.
He said he's going to come tomorrow and remove this bed because he asked me. We're going to put the playpen here.
Oh, okay.
I would like to put it here tonight, though.
And this is Jasmine. Hello. You're pretty tired, huh? It was a long day for you.
We all are. Excuse me.
Okay, bye.
Thanks for helping.
Of course. Okay, I'm gonna go so that she doesn't actually kill me.
What?
I love you. You know, do you hear that? Mm-hmm. I am on the quest to find water and other stuff, groceries. I found one, two small mini markets, but I'm not sure that's the one I should be looking at. Because I would also like to get a SIM card, which I understood from our host. It was pretty stupid that I didn't get one from the airport. Let's see how it goes. There's a lot of people here. Our host mentioned it was like high season or something. I feel like I'm gonna get run over by a car. A lot of tourists. So yeah, I made the decision to go back to this mini market and try tomorrow to figure out if there is a bigger one nearby. Yeah. Let's see what else I need. Got the diapers. All right, that's the last video for the day. I'm gonna try to stitch him up real quick before I go to bed and upload the video. My wife is here. Beautiful wife.
Hi, I'm exhausted.
And she also, yeah, she's exhausted.
No.
I love you. Yeah, just chilling here. And yeah, that's it for day zero.